Hi everyone, welcome back to a new video. In this video we will be creating a GUI ChatGPT application using Python. You can use the tkinter library for the graphical interface and the OpenAI API to interact with the ChatGPT model. Here's an example of how you can build a simple GUI chat application. You should see a window with a chat box, an entry field, and a send button. Type a message in the entry field and press enter or click this send button to see the response from the ChatGPT model, which will be displayed in the chat box. So, let's start by creating a Python file. In this example, replace the API key with your actual OpenAI API key. Make sure you have the OpenAI Python library installed and you have an active OpenAI API key. The send message function is called when the user clicks the send button. It retrieves the message from the entry field, adds it to the chat box as a user message, generates a response using the ChatGPT model, and adds the response to the chat box. The generate response function makes an API call to OpenAI's completion endpoint using the OpenAI Python library. It sends the user's message as the prompt and retrieves a response from the ChatGPT model. You can adjust the parameters of the API call based on your desired behavior. The main window is created using tk function, and the chat box and entry field are added using tk text and tk entry, respectively. The send button is created using tk button, and its command is set to the send underscore message function. To run the application, save the code in a Python file, example, chatgui.py, and run it using the Python interpreter. So this was it guys, I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then consider subscribing. I will meet you in another video, until then, keep coding.